First of all, I want to build a wall that works. Second of all, we have a lot of really bad dudes in this country from outside, and I think Chris knows that maybe as well as anybody. They go, if I get elected, first day, they're gone. Gangs all over the place, Chicago, Baltimore, no matter where you look.
We need to take the fingerprint of every person who comes into this country on a visa, and when they overstay their visa, we need to tap them on the shoulder and say, you have overstayed your welcome, you are taking advantage of the American people, it's time for you to go.
If we don't seal the border, the rest of the stuff really doesn't matter.
We're at a crossroads right now. Are we going to take the Reagan approach, the hopeful, optimistic approach, the approach that says that you come to our country legally, you pursue your dreams with a vengeance, you create opportunities for all of us, or the Donald Trump approach?
A majority of the men and women on this stage have previously and publicly embraced amnesty. I am the only candidate on this stage who has never supported amnesty. And
you come to America on the basis of what you can contribute economically, not whether or not simply you have a relative living here.